Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you all remember Molly, who introduced number 21. Today, Molly tries to make garlands with the help of paper rolls. Let's help her to count the paper rolls she has used to make the garlands. Let's count the paper rolls, which are yellow and purple in color. Let's start counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. There are 20 paper rolls in the garlands. Can you see two more paper rolls which are red in color? Let's count again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. Yes, 20 paper rolls and two more paper rolls are 22 paper rolls. I'm sure you all enjoyed this activity. Let's make your own garland using paper rolls of different colors. Now, students, let's count the number of balls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. Yes, there are 22 balls. This is so much fun. Let's trace and learn how to write number 22. Can you see a box? Keep your pencil in the box. Make a curve and a sleeping line. Let's do it again. Keep your pencil in the box. Make a curve and a sleeping line. Make sure sleeping line should touch the blue line. This is number 2. We will again write number 2 in the other box. Keep your pencil in the box. Make a curve and a sleeping line. 2, 2 makes 22. 2, 2 makes 22. This is the way we will write 22 in the given box. I hope you all enjoyed writing number 22 with Molly. Thank you. Have a nice day.